Hey guys, we're back, and where the hell are we? I don't know what this place is, but I guess it's ours. It says access to crib. So it should be ours. I don't know how I got this. I don't know. What the hell is this doing? Oh, really? I've got a car. Yeah, why not? Let me out of here. Okay, so let's see what missions we have. Maybe we'll do some more for Kinsey. Kind of want to see some more Tron people. Man, she's always so far.
Thank God, I need your help.
Kinsey, I'm not moving any more boxes.
I went out and they found me.
Who?
The Deckers. Who else have I been hacking? Wait, don't answer that.
I'll come help you get out.
No, get into position and cover me instead.
Right.
Watch the road, idiot.
Okay. So people are after her, so we have to save her. She's our damsel in distress. Come here, Kinsey. I think someone's chasing me. I don't think they're too happy with me right now. I don't give a shit. Burns Hill explored. Cool. We're in the tunnel. It's actually pretty bad with these tunnels. There's one in my area. A couple of years ago, it actually fell. Like, the roof fell on top of somebody. Actually, quite a few people. People died. It was, like, super horrible. That's what happens when you have 60-year-old overpasses and tunnels and shit. Pretty bad when you have that.
I saw the Deckers coming. Just keep me safe, okay?
No worries, love. The Saints are here for you.
Easy for you to say when you're not being followed.
You think this is gonna be easy?
Yeah, you think it's gonna be easy? Oh, she's got like a bunch of people with her. Go in the car. Oh shit, here they come. Whoa, they're running them over. I'm gonna be reloading soon. Oh shit. Hey, come on.
They should never have fought the
Saints. He's gone. Fuck you, Tron guys. Fuck you. Stop running people over. My homies. Wow. I wish I had a rocket launcher just to blow up the damn car. Two birds with one stone? Nope. I was looking for that two birds, one stone kind of deal. But, unfortunately, didn't work out. Hey, leave her alone. Don't shoot up, Kinsey. She's my friend. She's my girlfriend.
I think I see the car.
Get in. I can cover you from above.
Oh, shit. Hey, why do you think you're shooting at her? Oh, shit. Where am I going? Ooh, will I have the rocket launcher now? Oh, this is going to be like the other mission where I have to protect the other guy. Oh, this is not going to be good. I'm going to end up blowing her up. That's what pretty much happened most of the time last time. I was blowing up the guy myself. Where's she going? Like, learn how to drive. You're not gonna lose people by going around a tree in a freaking park. Or whatever the hell that is.
This is why I don't get out much.
Oh, double whammy. Run, Kinsey, run. You want me to take that truck out of your way for you? I could do it if you want. Anyway, sorry guys, I didn't make a video yesterday. I was kind of tired. It was a long day at work. Oh shit, here they come.
Aw,
completely missed. There you go. You're safe now. Oh, I shot Kinsey. Oh. Fuck these Tron guys. Now what? Are we good? Is it over? Oh shit, here they come. Oh come on, I hit him.
Really,
oh shit, Kinsey, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Kinsey. Come on, you gotta drive faster than that. Oh, wow. There you go. I just gotta make sure they're not in her radius. This guy is, like, freaking going nuts on her. The ride's getting rough, but the worst thing is that it's not even, like, the enemies that are attacking her. It's just normal people driving. They're freaking scared. There's rockets falling from the sky. What are we gonna do?
You plan on keeping us alive, right?
Maybe. That is the plan. I don't know how well it's gonna go. But we've destroyed 90 cars already, so... That's good news. Oh, shit. Yeah. Enjoy my protection, Kinsey.
Oh, they just didn't have it.
The hell, they got tanks now.
Nice. Help would be good.
Yeah, help would be good. What the hell is that? I missed it anyway. Are you at your destination yet? Do you think I could get a better shot at stuff? I guess I'm going this way now. Or not. There we go. Very lucky that I didn't hit the sign. I think that other mission prepared me for this one. But then again, one more shot and she's pretty much finished. One more shot from me. There you go. Why not? Oh no, I can't reload. Here, reload now. Oh, okay, it's only one thing at a time.
This is why I don't get out much.
Ow. Get out of the way. Out of the way. Oh, the explosions are crazy. Oh, really? There you go. We'll keep you safe, Kinsey. We'll keep you safe. At least we'll try to.
Think we're still
shot at. No.
Now to lock myself away for a week.
Oh, she's safe now? I did it on the first shot? Hell yeah! Go into the light. We saved Kinsey. Guardian Angel complete. Level 10. 10% control. Oh, got upgrades. Let's see. Strongholds maybe? Meh. Ooh. I already have this. What's this? Wow. Maybe... Oh, I don't have enough money. Cash for respect. Meh. Gang abilities. Recruit one as a follower. Recruit two followers. Well, I don't have any followers, so... Upgrade carry SMGs. Yeah, why not? There you go, my gang has some SMGs now. So let's do another mission. Shall we continue with Kinsey or maybe Shandi? Well, let's do a Shandi mission. Wow, she's even further than the other one.
What the fuck are we doing throwing a party?
Hello, how are you? I'm fine, Shandi. What's up? Ah, you know, the same shit as always. Why don't you start with telling me what party you're talking about?
You know, the one going on back at the crib?
Hey, don't look at me. I had nothing to do with any party.
You're telling me it was all Pierce?
Head back to the flat. We'll figure out what's going on.
And kill Pierce.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
Oh, she's mad. She's always bitching, man. It's like, fuck off. What the hell you do? She's always bitching about something. She wants to kill Pierce for holding a party, like... The guy is holding a harmless party. Let him have his fun. We already killed one of our enemies. There's only like two or three left. Four if you count those twins. I mean, we're making some progress here. Not much to be mad about. But her, she insists on being mad, so let her be mad. Whoa. Yeah, that was the nearest miss possible. You couldn't get closer than that. It's like that Man vs. Machine video I uploaded a couple of days ago. Where the tank was like right on the freaking target and we killed it there. Like I think 2 more inches, maybe like 1.5 inches more and it would have been freaking game over. But we fucking did it. We can give props to my team. They helped out a lot. It was a team effort. We freaking nailed it. Now, Shandy, when I get there, you're not going to be bitching the whole freaking time, are you? Okay, can I take this picture with this person without beating the crap out of them? I'm making them lose their camera. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. Yay. How do you like this? Oh, she likes it! She likes it! What about her? Does she like it? Oh, I scared her away! Don't run! The hell is that? That luchador guy is up there. Is that his place? There's Pierce. And I guess that's supposed to be me, but it's not. Whatever. Where's my car? Where's my car? It is now. This car is pretty sick. Let's see how fast it goes. Fuck that other car. Wow, this one's a lot faster. We're gonna get there in no time. Look at it go! Sunset Park. Also, it's kind of annoying that clicking from my controller, like this, whatever, comes into the videos. That kind of pisses me off. Okay, let's hear Shandy bitch a bit. Blah, 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 blah. Party is no, blah, blah, blah. Pretty happy party. Oh god, she's power walking.
Johnny's dead and you're throwing a fucking party?
Well, when you say it like that, sure it sound bad.
I was saddled up in a human pony show. Will you see me crying about a little girl?
I swear to god, I will shove that thing down your throat hole.
Whoa, Shandy. We can't mourn Gat forever. Eventually, you gotta get back on the horse. No offense, brother.
He's right.
Whatever.
Oh, that's
damn,
why she's mad.
Girl. Life is for the living and shit. You know what I'm saying? This
is so pretty, it's silly. Yeah, we got the tail bitches again. Wow. Just holding a gun like it's normal.
What's up, girl?
This... I have a bad feeling about this. Yeah, she's going for the gun. That gun is bigger than she is. Oh! Oh, he knocked her the fuck out. Are you serious, assassin strippers? Those hoes ain't hoes. They ain't hoes. Clicking everywhere. Whoa, what am I doing to this guy? Whatever, he looks like he deserves a beating. There you go, enjoy that. Sorry about that though, I didn't mean to hurt you there. Okay, where's these holes at? You're not a hole. Oh, the hoes! The hoes are crazy! I don't care if you hold the guy. You honestly think I'm gonna resist shooting the guy? What can I swap over here? What is this? Meh. You! You're a hoe too. Aren't you? No, I guess she's one of my hoes. The hoes ain't hoes! We got Saints hoes, we got Assassin hoes. Everyone else is fighting everybody except for me. Can't tell the difference between people. Hoes? Well, I'm being shot from this direction. You're a hoe. Hey, leave my hoe alone. I saved her! Are you holding that auto-tune guy? Oh my god. Oh, I think I just killed the guy. Where is it? Where's my homie at? Homie! What are you doing all the way out here? Are you evil? You are evil. No, you're not. You're purple. Where the hell is he? Oh shit, he's on the second floor. Oh shit, run! Oh, I'm not gonna make it. No! Fuck this fucking window! God damn it! Pierce died. Fuck Pierce. He deserved to die. He's getting careless. Wow, again I'm beating the crap out of this guy. Sort of. You're a bad hoe.
Nice hit, Holmes.
Stupid host. These are hoes from different area codes. Hey, you're bad. Good. Fuck you. How does he think I care? You're holding this guy. Even though I saved him. Survive initial assault. Okay, let's go upstairs. Anybody up here? Are you a bad hoe or a good hoe? You're a bad hoe.
There you go.
Oh, you're a good hoe. You're good. I guess everybody up here is good. Look at the laser effects, man. It's crazy. Any bad hoes here? Are these all the Saints hoes?
I see him. Over there. A little help up here.
Oh, no, he died again.
Coming through.
Ooh, I don't care if you die. You're not the girl with the tail. What the hell? Get me out of here. Let me go save him. Better be upstairs again. Okay. Break the window. And save his ass. Why don't you save him? You're on the fucking team. The fuck up, man. What the hell's your problem? Fuck this bitch. You think you're honestly hiding there? Oh, I saved her and they fucking killed her. Oh shit. They're going after the weed power. They're going after our weed. What? Okay, I gotta protect this guy, so I'm just gonna stick with him. Mr. Autotune needs to shut the fuck up. I hope he could die and I don't have to save him. Haters gonna hate.
Sniper.
Fucking hoes.
Get up top.
Got it.
Oh, you're purple. I don't want anyone to get hurt. Anyone else want to mess? Where's Pierce at? Oh, they're going over here. Now what? Something in here.
We'll get you back while you take out those snipers.
We got snipers too against us. From where? We're on a penthouse. So where am I supposed to snipe? I guess I'm supposed to go up here. These guys better survive. Open the door. Now what? Where? Where do I go? I'm going upstairs. Now, where are the snipers? Oh shit, there they are. No, zoom in. Fuck you, bitch. Sniper? Oh, shit. One here. Ow. Screwed up my shot. I screwed up my own shot. Oh, shit. Oh, man, they killed me. It's shocking. Holy shit. I need to heal. Wow. There. You happy? Ow. At least my health is back. You bitch. Wow, she lines up a shot faster than I can. There, right in the neck. Enjoy. Merry Christmas from the Saints. Here. Enjoy a bullet to the crotch. You got wings. Can you fly? Oh, I was kind of hoping she would fall. Where the hell are they now? Fuck you. I got my shot first. Oh, you're like right there, huh? Boom.
We're clear.
Get to the maintenance room. This guy's tripping. He's tripping over bodies. Let's get to... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but the power's out in my apartment, and I need to put it back up again. You know, I know you bitches don't want me to. But, kind of need power. I mean, we're having a party. Everyone's having a good time. Restore the power. My phone ring.
A little busy, Oleg.
You have to cancel the party. It's a trap.
You kind of late. Say.
So it's over? I should have known a few helicopters wouldn't stop you.
Helicopters? What the?
Fuck you. That's your sort. Cop bitch. There's freaking choppers now. I need to find a freaking rocket launcher. Rocket launcher. Away, rocket launcher, away. Shoot her in the ass. Shoot her in the face. Yeah, give me this. Oh shit. Oh shit, they're attacking our penthouse. Where you at? Oh god. Oh god. I can't get a shot. Here. There you go. Things are working out now. Sort of. Here you go. Yeah. You don't like that, do you? We got a shot at this guy here. Where is he? Whoa. Ah, that would have been perfect. Here. Shit, I'm missing like crazy. There you go. You guys still alive here? There's another chopper. Get to the chopper. Get out! Now you. Where you at? Where are you? Oh, it worked! I shot him through the crack. And is that mission complete?
Hooker assassins!
They came highly recommended.
Ladies, it was a pretty shit plan.
Tell me something, Matt. Did you have a plan? How about you, Eddie? There's a reason Philippe left the thinking to us. We're done here.
Oh, shit, he killed her.
Kilbane!
Relax. We only need one of them. Viola, your sun is setting. But it's not too late. There's still time to grab Apollo's chariot and drive that fucker back across the sky. You feel me?
Yes, Kilby.
Oh, they're obedient now.
Apology accepted. Hey, I'll comp you a VIP faster murder brawl. That'll cheer you up.
Is that like WrestleMania? Oh, she's dead. I bet she's going to be wanting revenge on Giant Rey Mysterio there. Gunship. Cool. Am I back at the penthouse? Or are you going to bring me to some other random crib that I have? What a beautiful city. I want to live there too. Oh, it starts us off in the pool. In the jacuzzi. Jump from one to the other. Oh, we got some new mission available. Let's see who wants, Oh, Shandi's gone. Which is good. So I guess I'll end it here. Thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys next time.